everyone, and welcome to Joe and Zach's Survival. Today I've got the chance out, and I'm just cutting down along the side of the driveway going into the tent here. You get all these trees that fall down and everything, and it looks messy, so you get them cut up, thrown into the wood pile, ready to be split. And this area right here behind me, this is as far as Zach and I made it in the first day when we were clearing the driveway in. If you've seen the video off-grid, the tent and pictures, you'll see us camping here. It was the first real off-grid type of shelter that Zachary made. Anyway, the plastic has went down now and it's getting to be kind of an eyesore, so we're going to clear this area all out and make it look real nice. We got real big pine trees here, so it's a real pretty area. But it's kind of sad that it has to go down, because every time we would come in here, we would be reminded of this is the first place that we stayed. But it's time to go.